What the hell was that? Oh my God! Lois, don't get alarmed, but I think I might be Jesus. I'm Jesus.
Peter, that's a static shock. Your pajamas created a charge of electricity when you dragged your feet across the carpet, and when you touched Chris, you passed it on.
Kneel before Christ! I am not your dad. I am Electric Man. Ow, damn it, Peter, stop it. I gotta tell you, you're pissing me off worse than when I watched the OJ verdict with my old roommate.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Orenthal James Simpson, not guilty.
Yes. What the hell? What?
Maybe we should get new roommates.
Yeah, maybe we should.
Peter, I know you're in here.
Yes, I am, Lois. But where?
Peter, if you shock me, I swear to God I'm leaving you.
You'll have to find me first, Lois. Where could I be?
Well, there's a Quonset hut that I've never seen in this room before. I gotta figure you're in there.
How do you know, Lois? I could be in that New York-style magazine kiosk.
Peter, this all looks very expensive.
Yes, you might say it was shockingly expensive.
I'm gonna try the Quonset hut.
I was in the bathroom, the hut and the kiosk. Decoys, Lois. Decoys!